can see the area. I got it. You find out what is it? That's a full zoom. I never see my lark like that. That's a full zoom. I zoom out.
Another one. This time moving towards Horseworthy.
I didn't touch under this time. Just I clear up a little bit and I try to get it, that without filter. How you can see, guys, it's nothing there. It's nothing there. I put a filter. is there. Before we tear the filter, it wasn't visible. That's not a plane. Just I tried to focus on it. You can see, guys, that's a full zoom. You can see how they're moving slowly, very slowly. That's a full zoom. And it wasn't visible how you can see with the eye. That's a full zoom. Now you can see what they're doing. Here they fly. But when if I take them a filter off, I lose them again. They go exactly same way where they was disappearing before. That's a full zoom, and now I zoom out a little bit so you can see nice clearly what they're doing. And that's over the city, I think in North Shore. There you are, sugar. I never saw that. That's a normal view. And just over Horseworthy. It's very close to us. What the hell is this? That's a large organic UFO or something. But I lost them because my viewfinder gone. It was there, and that's a large organic craft. Is just, it was right above me. I hope so I can get it back again. Just I, oh yeah, there yeah. The aeroplane was there, and this one just going sideways. That's a huge. This was the full zoom. Exactly same UFO I captured, but then somebody sent me the video response from Pennsylvania. The wind is this way.
from east, where that object just going. And this one just going sideways. That's a huge. This was the full zoom. Exactly same UFO I captured, but then somebody sent me the video response from Pennsylvania. I get a big breath and I hold them very tight. Steady, stationary. I tried to underplace them on a tripod anyway. Just to have a look now at the ground. Where did I see a tree? Because I have to find them. That's great. Just I came in the right time. That's what I'm waiting for it. It just pop up now. Just I get at the top. have a look at this one. You can see that's a triangular shape. Slowly moving. That's a beautiful. Zoom out and you guys can see more. I tried to get it on a tripod, but a trap area. Now have a look how they fly. No wind, nothing. It's not visible with the eye, it's just stationary. That event is there. It's coming just towards me. Put them on the middle like that. Just coming towards me very slowly. Very, very slowly. Slowly moving towards me. That's from Wollongong. It's a full zoom. It's just from Wollongong and just coming towards me. I put them on the bottom because I go to get it another disc tape.
You know, it go down.